Good luck at the box break. Hope you hit something big. Let's do some randoming and find out who's getting which team. Seven times two for the owner names. Seven times two for the teams. Well, it looks like I'm a name short. Sure enough, I guess Raymond wasn't the last one. It was somebody after Raymond. It sure was. Excuse me. Let's see who got that last spot. It was Josh A. Okay, Josh. All right, I got you in there, my friend. Let's get back to the RAM. Now we got our full owner list. Let's get back to the right random here. Seven times. Owner name random. All right, lucky number seven. The first random's finished. Now it's time for the teams. Seven times two for the teams. Here we go. Lucky number seven. All right, now you can see your team in the break. Wishing you the very best. Oh, my. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. Good luck with the Angels, Scott. Good luck with the Yankees, Joe J. Joe K has the Braves. All right, so there are no trades. Final opportunity, final chance for trades. You can still make a trade. Nice totals there for the Tigers owner. Congratulations, Scott L. 40 man cute futures. Torgelson. Another Torgelson there. Nice. Pawson. Cleveland Indians owner, congratulations, JoJ, the first hit out of the break. It is a nice looking autograph indeed. That's auto number one. Nice Goldschmidt refractor parallel. $276 to $299 for the Cardinals. Nice Nick Gonzalez. Oh, nice. Ho, Big Hit Boulevard, congratulations. It's a Padres, it's a great hit for Scott. 27 of 75. Way to go, Scott. Cal Lewis. Oh. Minnesota. Surprise, surprise. It's gonna be Joe J who hits again in Chrome. Nice redemption there, Joe. Got some first prospects here. Really nice cards. I'm gonna go back through here looking for first prospects. Those are gonna get all top loaded. Really nice Zach Peen summer camp. Says Ace of Lacey there. Real quickly, we are going to be top loading these Bowmans first. Anyway, I'm gonna get things ready too for the movie script break. That's probably gonna come up next, so we'll be ready for that. And Trini football. Ho! Thought it was a pretty decent box of Bone Chrome. The Dominguez was great for the Yankees owner. Congratulations. Really nice Dominguez. Ho! That was Joe J. Joe J just killed it in that break. Killed it. Here's a link to our very next break coming up about to happen. Good luck in the autograph movie script. Rip. Hope. You know, we're going to hit something big in there, and we got this filler going down that is sold out. All right, we're going to be right into that. Movie scripts. Yeah, we had a couple of really nice parallels in there. That Tatis yellow was pretty beast too. That Scott got. That was a beast one. Yeah, just a really quick recap. Here's all the rookie cards that came out of this. Look how good this product looks, man. These are solid chrome rookies. And then these are the Bowman's first. These are all going to be top-loaded stuff. So that's in addition to the parallels that we saw and some of the inserts and stuff. I think you'll be really pleased when you get our Bowman in the mail, our Bowman Chrome in the mail from Hobby. Like I said, this is what we're top loading out of Bowman Chrome. This is what we're not top loading. So it's like 50-50. Even more, we're top loading even more than what we're not top loading, because we want to get those rookies and we want to get those moments first top loaded for you. So that's just an extremely whole lot of packaging and a lot that goes into sorting these out, and they're going to come out to you in really good shape, ready for grading possibly and that kind of thing. Every rookie, every Bowman's first will be top loaded. We may have to change it in the future, but right now that's how we're doing it. So there's a lot to top load and everything. So this break is one we've been counting down into, and really we're just waiting for the final filler to be sold out. And it just sold out a second ago, so good luck in this filler. C, there's the third filler. These have been big hits coming out of this movie script. Hup. Big hits popping. Let's see if we can get in this one.